tell me exactly what happened when you interfaced with Hall.
I saw things I can't explain. Things I shouldn't have seen. As she was dying, I was inside her mind, inside her memories, inside her thoughts. She was frightened. She didn't know what was happening to her. I saw the human test subjects from the Black Project in Singapore. Something inside them screamed out in agony. It caused the whole disaster. It killed so many people.
Relax. Breathe.
It was buried for years, but Taylor's team, they woke it up. It's inside them. I think it's taking them somewhere.
Stay with me. Where is Taylor going?
He's still looking for the frozen forest.
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound. Priority one is elimination of NRC defense systems. Okay, let's clear the way for the Egyptian infantry assault.
What about Taylor?
One thing at a time, Hendricks. One thing at a time.
We got multiple bogeys.
Break formation and take them out. Hendricks, proceed to the platform. We'll rendezvous when we're done.
Copy all. Clear them out quick. Can't lose Taylor if we're ready again.
Target locked. Missing away. That's one down.
Two more. Closing in on your position. I was close. Watch out for that flash.
We can outmaneuver him. Keep your throttle to the wall.
I have visual on three bogeys. Changing vector 103 Echo.
Sights locked. Firing. I'm coming round, trying to push him towards the platform.
Taking heavy fire over here. We need a rally at the platform.
Copy that. Cleaning up and adjusting our vector. take some time. Cover me. We got enemies coming in on the right. Spread out. Don't let us get flanked.
Thank you. targets are on the lower levels. They're trying to coordinate an extraction plan.
We can still get there first. Let's go.
That is a hell of a swim.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Why were my systems shutting down?
I checked your diagnostics. You're showing the same symptoms as Hendrix. Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Symptoms of what?
I think the AI software running the Black Project made the leap to organic. Your DNI was the gateway. It was born inside the test subjects, and now it lives inside all of you. Slowly taking control. Slowly driving you insane.
How slowly?
Maybe days. Maybe hours. It seems to be a distributed system. A hive mind. Growing from the experiences of everyone it infects. Consuming them.
Listen to me. However this thing works. Whatever it wants. I'm still me. We'll find him. And if the only way to stop him is with a bullet in his head, I'll do it.
He's not the only one.
If the time comes, I'll do what needs to be done.
We can find another way. A way outside the military, outside the CIA. There are places we can go, places we can be safe. Please, listen to me. Stay with me.
Something's jamming our signal. We're reading movement headed your way.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I got that same feeling. Keep it tight. Up here. Ready weapons. On me.
Kane, do you read me? Multiple contacts headed your way. Get out of there!
Taylor and Moretti. They knew we were coming.
Kane, you have to go now. They're trying to box you in. Do you copy?
You were me.
just keep coming. The NRC assault is relentless. We are struggling to gain a foothold in this fight. We need more air support if we're to secure the platform.
Are you staying here or are you following me?
What's our best chance to locate Taylor?
If we can secure the control room, we'll have access to the platform security feed. Kane can push the feed to your HUD.
Do it. Above or below, we'll give you all the support you need.
We've got additional NRC aircraft inbound. We need to keep them off the platform.
Copy that. We're on our way. I see him. Multiple bandits inbound. Moving to intercept.
Copy. I see him too. Engaging. Radar's picking up more bogeys.
Watch the fire. We're moving around here. We've got a lock.
They're too fast. Gotta get him in the lock.
We can outmaneuver him. Keep your throttle to the wall. Functional, the drought made this platform a target for pirates. Security protocols ensured that key areas would be fortified and compartmentalized in the event of a breach. Lock it down, Khalil! Lock it down, now! There's still Moretti. This isn't over yet. Hey, what's our best route to his position?
Well, those security protocols just put a reinforced door between you and him.
You got a suggestion?
Moretti's still in the hangar. Khalil's men are already headed that way.
Copy. We're joining them now.
arrived at Moretti's position. They're moving out. We need to get him now or we'll lose him.
Kane, what's your plan?
Propel over the edge and swing down.
Still a reinforced door between us.
What the hell's wrong with you?
You're not yourself, Hendrix. There's something inside your mind. It's been there since you interfaced with Diaz. It's the same thing which is inside of Taylor. You've lost perspective on the mission, on Taylor.
What? Taylor exposed a conspiracy that goes right to the rotten heart of the CIA and the Winslow Accord, and that makes him a target.
No, Kane has been monitoring our diagnostics.
Kane? Yeah, she's the one pulling the strings, has been all along. She is the CIA fucking A.
That's enough, Hendrix!
What? What, you don't believe me? Oh, you're just getting a little bit sweet on her now, aren't you? Making plans for a nice house in the country and a perfect little family. Didn't I tell you not to trust her? You're losing your head!
She's messing with my mind! What about what's going on in that pinhead of yours? Yeah.
world knows the truth.
You're a traitor. Your truth has killed more people than you can count.
I know we did what was right. Can you say the same?
Killed him. Put him down like an animal. We've been doing wet work for more years than I can remember. You can't tell me that you're okay with this.
Moretti was one of ours. So was Hall, and so was Diaz. So what, are we gonna make it a clean sweep and kill Taylor next? If you're so keen on us helping the CIA keep their damn secrets, then maybe I should put a fucking bullet in Kane's head right now!
You listen to me. The only reason you're not sitting in an Egyptian army brig right now is because no one is coming to help us. We're on our own. You're all I've got. Besides, you're my friend.
The NRC have launched a missile barrage. You need to get out of there now.
No need to tell us twice. Let's move, Hendrix. We need to get back up top before the whole place comes down around our ears.
You need to get out of there.
We know. We're on our way. Keep moving! Hangers this way!